painful.
I'll probably,
so
painful.
I have started the stream and the recording, so we will just go set up for the comments.
Yeah, that's
again, you again.
About that, so I'm
going to
ask Michael a bit.
Also, and it's been that's a commentary by Michel Lamotte and Steen. You actually played Vardani once before in this tournament. Tell us what happened.
I actually think Michael was on top of the match and he was doing very well. He was a big favorite, was leading the match, and then it was basically one game that decided the entire match when he was ahead 11-4, and I was had a very lucky game, I would say, winning a 3-cube backgammon and 12 point going to 16-11, and that was basically one game that decided that match. So, I look forward to a tough match again. I know he's a very strong player, so it could probably be a coin toss.
And you look forward to a revenge?
Sure, I want revenge, but I won't say that Steen played very well that match, and I had several mistakes which lead to a better gammon, so it is not accidental backgammon, it is mistakes that lead to a backgammon that I get in my previous list, and now I want to play more purely, so without such mistakes.
Great, have a good match.
Thank you.
We just need to wait for the stream.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
It's on.
He said that we should wait for this.
Okay. But Mike, I think he said to you that it's on.
Sorry?
It's on, but he said that they needed to be ready with the comments.
Yes, we will wait. We are not
needed. Have you heard him?
still 17, yes?
Yeah. So all the matches are 17. You want to play with the buffer box or would you rather?
No, if you have buffer box, I can play with it. It will be much easier.
Yeah.
I like buffer boxes.
Yeah. Let's do that. Put this one in the middle, helps you with that. So
that's okay.
Should we take these? Because then, unless they want us
yes,
to play with these, maybe they want us to because of the camera.
I took this because of camera. Black one I saw good for camera, but I can play with this.
Let's ask him if he wants to play with it.
No, it's up to.
But I agree they're better for
Black one is better for camera, so I took this.
But then let's use it. We can do one each. And then, so
yes,
roll one,
yes,
I take it away, and then you
yes,
roll one,
or
the other
yes,
way around, right?
It has a reason.
Okay. Okay, I go and get a coffee.
Yeah, sure,
room.
sure.
Okay, you need to be there. Yeah, that's
will be. I have tea, but
yeah,
no, that's okay.
You can start.
Yeah, sure.
Okay,
we'll play with this one. Or?
You just do it with this one.
Okay.
You roll one and take it away, and then I roll one.
Okay.
Yeah, roll
okay.
One. Three. Okay.
Yeah.
two here, right? Looks like this. Oh yeah, you're right, sorry. You're right. That makes you confused. was the ace. Where did you play the one?
Sorry?
Was me here?
Yes.
And where was the ace? No, you ain't.
Det är illegal att svara. Det är på mest illegal.
Break.
Please come and register for the team events. We will close registration soon. Also, we take registration for the juniors. Så kommer registrere til juniorturneringen, hvis I skal være med der, hvis man er barn. Thank you.
pausegrupper, som vi har vist det.
Thank you.
haven't registered for the team event. The team event will start at noon.
Thank you.
register for the team event if you want to play the team event.
Chance for at registrere til team event. Hvis I skal være med i team event, skal I komme op og tilmelde jer nu. Og skal I være med i juniorturneringen, så er det også sidste chance, at I skal komme op og registrere nu. If you want to play the juniors tournament, you need to register now.
Thank you.
Pavel Zalvan. Pavel.
Thank you.
David Wells.
The draw has been made for the team event, and we will put the matches on the screen. There are no table numbers, so you will just use the middle section of the room. Yeah. Peter Schröder. Wolfgang Schröder.
Make the draw for 20 euro jackpots. Håkon plays Espen. Jens Bent Jørgensen plays Oliver Plain. Daniel Andersen mod Jannik. Ricardo Malas plays Jan Pendelsen.
Benjamin Lund. Benjamin Lund. Benjamin Lund.
Need one player for a 10 euro jackpot that starts now. The draw for a 10 euro jackpot, Torben Rodley against Mike Ireland, Fred Westerby against Richard Biddle, Jens Reit mod Maria Bonke, Signe mod Martin Christiansen.
Thank you.
2 o'clock we will have a jackpot delight. It's a 20 euro jackpot to 5 points with a maximum of 32 players.
Benjamin Lund.
Thank you.
6-3.
Six five. Oh, sorry, I turned around. I just saw it now.
At 1 o'clock we'll have a 10 euro, 20 euro and 50 euro jackpot. Thank you. Luisa?
Thank you.
Do we have some players for a 50 euro jackpot at 1 o'clock? €20 for one. If I have at least one more for the €50, it is not going to
be. What's the break time?
trukket lod til en 10 euros jackpot. Lars Henrik mod Tom Espen. Christine mod Mathilde. Peter Lygteskov mod Tom Rotvig. Daniel Andersen mod Sabine. Made the draw for a 20 euro jackpot. Paul Rasmus mod Jovan Kusovic. John Blip mod Jens Christian Petersen. Anti plays Ibrahimovic. Rasul against Klaus Perlman. Jens Bent Jørgensen. John Blip. the draw for 50 euro jackpots. Mikael Kragos plays Tapio. Markus plays Oliver. Thank you. Remember the jackpot delights at 2 o'clock, 20 euro 5 point jackpot, 32 players. You need to be out of the team event, to out of everything to participate.
Thank you.
so unlucky. You are so unlucky today.
Ah.
mic again. Raise your hand. Mike Ireland.
Small things where you compare from think I came back from 8-0 a bit and then I just walked.
You thought a lot about that 6-0 cube.
Michael, you have a playoff for the first place.
Yes, I know.
So you can you need to play 3 players.
Mathilde. Azul. I have 3 spots left in the Jackpot Delight tournament. It's a 32 player jackpot. You need to be out of everything else. You cannot play anything else this season. Nielsen, Lars Nielsen. Lars, ræk i hånden af bilen. Thank you.
David Dennis.
Sorry, I think I'm going to